अशोका यूनिवर्सिटी सेक्शन ए स्टेटिस्टिक्स लेट्स टेक अ लुक एट ऑल द क्वेश्चंस दैट आर देयर वी स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 सपोज एन अर्न हैज बी ब्लू बॉल्स एंड आर रेड बॉल्स वी रैंडमली पिक अ बॉल इफ द बॉल ड्रॉन इज रेड देन वी पुट टू रेड बॉल्स बैक टू द अर्न सो 1 एंड प्लस 1 सिमिलरली If the ball drawn is blue, then we put two blue balls back into the urn. So blue and plus one. Then we randomly pick a ball again. What is the probability that the second ball is red? So probability that the second ball is red. So that is basically probability that first red and second red. Or probability first is blue and the second is red. So first red will be R by R plus B. And then the second ball is also red is R by R plus B plus 1. Okay. Because the red ball picked plus 1 extra. Or first I pick a blue ball. And then I pick again. Here this will be R plus 1 instead of R. Sorry about that. Because it will be R plus 1 red balls. So here it will be R red balls that are there divided by R plus B plus 1. Okay. So then what do? I basically take R by B plus R plus 1 common. So we get R plus 1 by R plus B plus B by R plus B. So that cancels out. So we get R by R plus B ultimately. Answer is A. That's the first question. Let's go to the next one now. John and Jenny are waiting for Amy at the movie theater. John says if Amy has taken the metro, her probability of reaching on time is 0.7. If Amy has taken the metro, probability reaching on time, metro for Amy, 0.7. However, if she is driving or has taken a cab, her probability of reaching on time, time when Amy has driving. So, driving Amy, 0.5. On time, cab Amy, 0.8. Jenny adds, the probability of Amy taking the metro is 0.5. Driving, 0.3. Okay. And traveling by cab, 0.2. Amy is not on time. What is the probability that she did not take the cab? So, not on time, did not take the cab. So, cab, complement, did not take the cab, given that Amy is not on time. Time complement. So, that's basically probability. Amy took either the metro, not on time, or Amy was driving and not on time, divided by probability not on time. So probability that Amy took the metro and not on time will be basically 0.5 into 0.3. This will be 0.3 into 0.5. Not on time can happen with metro, cab, sorry, driving or cab. So if I multiply, this will be 15 plus 15 divided by 15 plus 15 plus 16. So this will be 30 by 46. Sorry, this will be 0.2. Not on time is 0.2. This will be 4. This will be 34. This will be 15 by 17. Answer is C. Now let's take a look at question number 3. A random sample of size 8 is drawn from a distribution with the probability mass function. This is the probability mass function, where k is equal to 0 or 1 and theta will lie between 0 and 1. The sample values are 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. The maximum likelihood estimate of theta. So let L be the maximum likelihood function. That's basically a product of theta to the power k into 1 minus theta to the power 1 minus k. Okay. Now, the k values for the 8 sample are 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. So, for the first one, it will be theta to the power 1, 1 minus theta to the power 0. For the second, it will be theta to the power 0 into 1 minus theta to the power 1. So on and so forth. And the last one will be theta to the power 0 into 1 minus theta to the power 1. See, k is equal to 0, k is equal to 1, last is equal to 0. So in totality, we have 5 ones. So theta to the power 5 into 1 minus theta cube. This is what is the maximum likelihood function. This is the maximum likelihood function. And in order to find out the maximum likelihood estimate, we need to differentiate this. So we get dl d theta will be 5 theta to the power 4, 1 minus theta cube, minus 3 theta to the power 5, 1 minus theta square. Chain rule, basically. U into V. So theta to the power 4, 1 minus theta square, we can take it as common. We get 5 theta minus 3 into 1 minus, 5 into 1 minus theta. 1 minus theta minus 3 theta is equal to 0 as the first order condition. Now theta will always lie between 0 and 1. So this part is not equal to 0. So this part has to be equal to 0. So 5 minus 5 theta minus 3 theta has to be equal to 0. Or the maximum likelihood estimate is 5 by theta, Bombay. So that concludes section A in the sample paper for Ashoka.